Hello everyone, welcome back to Pokemon Sword. So yeah, this is right from where we left off. Nickit versus Nickit. Let's weaken it first. Yeah, the texture towards the second color ring of his tail could use some cleaning up, but eh. Other than that, it's not bad. That it also could be a little smidge. No. You know, like a smidge effect. In fact, I mean, it's practically kind of lying in the ground a little. Or it could be a little fur effect. I'm not noticing. Okay, this is not looking good for my Nickit. Early bird. They won on me. On terms of abilities. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I'm just trying to get a balanced team, you know? Okay, so the seed dot shoves itself in another Pokemon for its animation. That looks painful on both sides. No! Oh! Power trip? What's this? You know what? I gotta have a little faith in it. Even though it's a bit underleveled. That's bad. Uh, That's not good. You can do this. Come on, Nick it. I mean, or Nick it. Pick up the pace a little. Come on. You can do this. Okay, don't want to rely too much on Squirt Bunny. Oh? What the? Purloin? Weren't those... like on all fours? Other games? You know what these things remind me of a lot? Them and Lipard, Catwoman. I mean, they both steal, right? Oh yeah, Catwoman would have one of these things. You know what? I already have a life. You know what? Do it! Let's do it! No, this isn't gonna be very good for my type matchups. Devious Pokemon. Okay, then! I did not know about the rivalry there. What the? Ah! Oh, somebody wants a battle. Okay, it's game face time. Everyone have their game face. Oh neat, the little screen narrowing thing from Ultra Sun and the regular Sun came back. And, you know, like the 3DS ones. Quove it. Nick it. Okay, dark type plus dark type move. Extra power. No, it's not done yet! Wow! Dang, Nicky! Even the Pokemon sound like they came from Europe or the UK or something like that. I'm loving the battle music so far. Okay, obviously quick attack. Okay, this works. Nice. Blip bug. Yeah, I'm catching it. Oh dear. That's right, the tight matchups. Oh, see, that would be a little too much. Rookity, I choose you! Now don't go too rough on it, we're aiming to catch it. Okay, not too rough, not too rough, not too rough. Does. A constant collector of information. This Pokemon is very smart. Very strong. What it isn't. Hopefully we can fix that by training it. Add to the party. Yeah, totally. Look, I like Squobit, but Meowth could be a little more leveled. I mean, this one can I think Gigantamax. Oh, I'm being summoned. Hang on. Apologize for that little pause. So, back to the show. I don't think Nick is gonna make this one. Okay, even more controversial opinion at times. Alright. I want a Pokemon game that's based in Germany. Okay, you already know based off of... let's face it, the Stormtroopers were based off of them too. In fact, the whole Empire was in Star Wars. So this is not a surprise! Besides, we have accordions! Sauerkraut! It's everywhere. Oh, I like that little sound effect with the terror. Really adds a lot more to it. Just meow. So Power Trip works with the cat boosts. Okay, I like that already. Berries. Berries to restore your HP, huh? Not now. Well, I'm running out of potions. Wow, it raises the accuracy. Whoa, that was a crit. Almost a crit. Yeah, but that was a nice hit from that. It was good, but not good enough, pal! Alright, let's actually do both. Typical. And we're out of potions. Great. Yeah, I'm doing fantastic right now. I just hope that little whatever we come across the items, pickups, or potions. Oh, this is a bad type matchup. No, no, no. That's bad. Ah! Okay, that leer looked... Like, the move animations are a huge improvement! Over Ultra Sun and Ultra Moons, which were amazing on a 3DS screen. That's actually intimidating. The leer. Like, I couldn't see the blades of grass and little specks of dirt. Hurting the textures, that's nice. Growth? We have plenty of Pokeballs. I need Oh my goodness, Galarian Zigzagoon! Not only is Zigzagoon close to my heart, Colin, it's a full reference to Kiss. Like, one of the dudes behind it, I think Ozzy Osbourne? I'm not 100% sure. Somebody from KISS really liked the reference. It's to the new evolution this thing gets after lining. Alright, not too rough, not too rough. Oh, I actually want this one. Please, please. Yeah! they kind of made the catching thing a little more far in terms of difficulty from the games taking place in Alola. Nice improvement for seasoned players like me. A little different from the one I know in Hoenn, but okay. Yeah, actually, hang on, let me get my phone. I know that there's, need to find the name of that one KISS member. Hang on. Gene Simmons! Yeah, that's his name. It was on the tip of my tongue! Only for a little bit. Yeah, his name's always on the tip of my tongue. Good luck with that, kid! Yeah, I need to sneak around that one. One trainer, cause... A stalemate! Yeah, I knew what I was doing. Wait, scratch? No, totally no. Compound eyes pack. Yeah, they do look a little like glasses. I guess it's kind of a play on bookworms. I wonder what this one involves too. Shakalaka. Hmm. Oh, thank goodness. Thank you. Oh, wrong life. Oh, it's like Luigi's Mansion 3 with the autosave. That's neat. Really? Alright, kid. This is gonna sting. Really hope Pop doesn't take it too hard. Jeez Louise, I am just loving the music. Mr. Masuda, you nailed it once again. Nice. Rolls up and hits ya. Yes, I know there's already a rollout move. I wish we had some fighting technique. Again, we don't want things to be too easy! Okay, that was a nice... That was, growl was kind of funny. Oh yeah, totally. Let's give Mr. Simmons tribute and a warm welcome. You ready to rock? Look, I haven't heard any songs from Kiss. I've got to work on that. Pat, look, I'm trying to open up my taste. Food and music, okay? Give me a break. Knew it was a good idea. Yeah. Okay, we know what that tongue does now. Other than a true tribute, I guess. I can see every grit in the sand attack. True grit! Ugh, yeah. Our turn, pal. Still has the tackle like any other Zigzagoon. That brings me back. I think I might check out Omega Ruby a little bit after this. Look, I want to hold a special place in my heart, okay? Go to Sinnoh. Ecstatic of Sinnoh remake happened, but Game Freak themselves have been working very hard on this Let's Go Games and Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon. And so I think a few years for development would be nice. Well, maybe. You know what, as long as they need it or want. Let them do whatever they want. Is this? Good. But how they've been treating me lately? Better. I'm dead serious. Yes, they've been making Pokemon games like a lot of them. I can't blame them for wanting to do original projects. Really hate this. It's over with Scorbunny. Buddy, I always knew him! Sorry, man. But you know, battle's a battle. Yeah, even you did. Guess so. I had my own shares. There's nothing to be ashamed about. Oh, neat! Hey, don't diss the throw, Leon. But if he does something right, he does something right. Oh, thanks, man. That a shooting star? What the heck? Oh! You said that! You know, yeah, you acknowledge that you said it 3 times. Oh, hey, Sonya. Hey, actually try curry myself. If I... that... for a recipe for it. Like, in real life, I mean it! Thank you. Sweet. Huh. Wonder why it's always on the wrist with these things. You know, the Mega Evolution Band. Like, from what I remember, Maxie and Archie had their Mega Evolution thing. Well, I remember Maxie having it on his sunglasses. Not his sunglasses, but his regular glasses. Glasses, but you know what? It makes sense for it to be on the wrist rather than, you know, a sock. Because then the trainer would have to, like, take off their shoe, raise the sock up in the air, and be awkward for them, Pokemon, and anyone watching. But it would be hilarious! Behold! The Mega Sock. Yeah, this is a work in progress. Just for something new on the Mega Bracelet. You know, the Z-Ring, the Mega Ring Bracelet, Thingamabob. Bar always on the wrist like that. The Dynamax Bands. What the heck? What the? Okay. Just like old times. EX. Okay, this is a nice little, idea. No, for Street Pass, I guess. Alternatives. I am just confusing that Rookidee. I'm puzzling it. Confounding it. What's that one? Hey there! Chewtle! one of those little... Reminds me of something from the Looney Tunes. With the Tom and Jerry. Something came out of that. Okay, obviously a water type, hopefully. More balance of the team. Bingo! Zapping Pokemon. I really like how they still added how Pokemon just pop out of, like, you can see the Pokemon rather than be called grass. From, Let's Go, because that brought a lot of life to it. Oh, crutch, Dark-type. From Dark-type move. Well, it did a paralysis effect. Well, paralyzed it. Good. Speed. Paralysis. Good. Paralysis. Yeah. A little off, you know? Oh, I need to pronounce it right. Anyway, I think my mouth's kind of falling asleep here. Or my tongue. My jaws. No, I kind of, yeah, realize I'm like Jabberjaw or Motor Mouth. Okay, now I wish I had C-Dot. Huh? Nope, no potion. Bad. Making it rain, making it rain, making it rain! Boss? Heh! Has a heart in it. It's rare. Yep. Oh geez. Yeah, I know what that move does. One of my Pikachus have it. Well, Ash Pikachu. With the caps. I got all the caps there. Hopefully they do an event with that includes the new season's one. In addition. Nope. Gotta get to the center. Wait, is that a new one? No. What? Neat! Look, I need to heal the Pokemon I got. me. Jeez, I forgot the potions, you know? Die. Nice. Oh, please tell me we're not encountering that soon. Because I heard some people were encountered by Vespiquen and Machoke chasing them. I'm in demos of this game, like at E3 or certain events. Sorry about that, I was summoned yet again. You know, for something. So, this is the wild area. Nice. Oh, jeez, not Onyx. Not ready for that. What? Pass. What was that? A Nuzleaf? I know it's not going to be very effective in green water, but worth a try. Oh, nice! Yes, the move that everyone just went up in arms about. Because it involves poor bunny kicking. Diggers B, or Funnel B, or whatever. Yeah, I knew it was coming. All right, time to make some people angry over a single animation. Okay, the Hey, it looks nice, except, you know, Square Bunny's not actually kicking. Actually, the effects of the double kick move weren't that bad as everyone tried to make them. Yay! Could have done better with a kicking animation, but yeah, no. Hey, away from the Onix. No. Oh look, our Ocarina of Time. What the heck is this? Yeah, I'm gonna admit, these trees could use a little work. Erk, at a closer inspection, I understand adhering to an art style, but be better. Better maybe for next time. Good, I'm starting to get a little sleepy. It's a little late at the time I recorded this. That's why I haven't been, like, so, vocal or chatty. Fire. I think I should probably take a trying to do, like, with OBS as of recent, like, I leave it on pause. Pause, leave the console in sleep mode, then pick it up next day or so. Cool go, these Pokemon follow. If you're scattering through them, be careful. Several hundred of them can gather at once. Kind of like actual pigeons. Avoid that one. Huh? Rock and water, huh? Yeah, sure. What? Okay. Pinnacle. I think I have Barbarical on Ultra Moon. Alright, first Dynamax, here we go. Hopefully I can save the video of this. Wow, its cry even deepened. Oh nice, we can do it. Thank you. mechanic. However, I think it's a little difficult. Hopefully the Salazzle knows Venoshock. Venoshock is a move that does more damage on a poison Pokemon. Alright, and we are back. Ah, nuts. Yeah, stay away from the Gyarados. Hi. Yep, that's a snow run. Excuse me. Sorry about the coughing, it's something else. Yeah, we're not gonna win this one. Ugh!
fun.
This is getting ridiculous. Oh, thank goodness. Thank you.
Boom.
God. Woo! Oh, I remember this one. From Unova. Yes! These are. Oh, hello. Okay, yeah, that one staying away from. No, 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 no! Belly bird.
Thank you.
Hope this works. And it did. Ooh. Well, and that's it for now. Bye, and thank you for watching.